Hey everybody, Adam Bobrow here at the Qatar Open, and sitting next to me is the four-time Paralympics Class 10 singles gold medalist, Natalia Partyka. How you doing?
Hi, I'm fine.
So you just had an incredible win over Wu Yang. You're the last player, or the first player, to beat her since Kasumi Ishikawa in 2014. What do you have to say about your match?
Well, I can say I'm really very happy that I won before the match. I expect that I have maybe small chance. I wanted to win set, maybe two. But before the match, I told to myself that I have to play just relax and I have to try my best. But I was a little bit surprised that I played well. But okay, the most important thing is that I won. That's really great.
So you were up 9-4. And then 10-6 in game 7. I saw you playing some football out there, kicking the ball a little bit. What was going through your head at 10-9?
I need just one more point to beat her, and it was 10-6. I tried to stay calm and focused. I knew that still I have to play the same. And I was more nervous, getting nervous. And when it was 10-9, I said, okay, come on. This now, so I played well. Really, last ball was okay, maybe a little bit lucky, but finally point was on my side.
And you just beat the most undefeated, especially by foreigners, chopper in the world in the women's game. What would you say is the most important thing for players to beat a chopper?
I think the most important is to play. You have to play smart, and because if you want to kill the chopper, that's nonsense, because you waste your power and everything, and they have better feeling. When they play longer, they have better feeling, so they feel more comfy. And you have to just stay focused and fight for every ball.
Yep.
You know, try everything.
Yeah. So I saw a video of you on ITTF doing weight training, some really intense weights. Physicality in your game, you're probably the most physically fit female player on the tour. How much of a factor do you think your physical fitness plays out here?
I don't know. I think that all players have to make table tennis practice and also physical parts. So maybe in my case, I need a little bit more physical practice because of my missing hand. But I don't know, I just, you know, doing everything what I can and to improve my skills, table tennis, but also the physical part.
Excellent. And next you have Yang Haun.
Yeah. So tomorrow I hope I will be able to beat her. The only thing, I know that I'm going to fight and I will try my best.
Sounds good. All right. Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.
Keep watching the Qatar Open.